What up, YouTube, and welcome back to my channel. Piranha here, and today I have an incredible video for you that I'm very excited. So this video is only made possible because of my brother. He got an Analogue Pocket. So in case you guys don't know what this is like the new age Gameboy that can play all the old school Gameboy games, which is incredibly amazing. So I have kind of like a couple old school Gameboys that I'm gonna play through and kind of show like a small evolution of like leading up to the Analogue Pocket, and then we will unbox this and see how this runs. So without further ado, let's get into it because I can't wait any longer to open this puppy.
Ooh, this should be hitting different.
So in contrast, this is the first or like oldest Game Boy that my brother has, and I want to show you the quality of the screen on this one compared to the Analogue Pocket. It's gonna be a huge difference. I mean, granted, you know, this is very old, but feel like it. I mean, definitely, you know, you could tell it's old, small, kind of like, I mean, there's a thing here you can adjust darkness and light, which is really cool, but you can't really hit that sweet spot where, you know, the screen is, you know, it's old. I mean, what are you gonna do? And as you can see, this one's seen some shit, you know what I mean? Let's show you guys a Pokemon as well on this one. Let's look at Char because Char is my favorite. Charmander. So there you go. So you guys get an idea of this one and what this one looks like. So this is the second Game Boy my brother has in the... Wait, I feel like I need to clean up. Please hold.
I need the zen of this video to be zenning.
One eternity later.
Yeah, this is the second Game Boy my brother has in the evolution of Game Boys to show before we pull out the Analogue Pocket, okay? But as you can see, this one's also seen some shit. You know, when you're growing up and you have a Game Boy, you take it on road trips, all the things, like, you know, it's gonna get a little scratched up. But you guys can still see the quality of the screen. As you can tell, this one is built more like a Nintendo Switch where, like, you hold it like... Screen's definitely a bit... you know, better. There's some color there because it's, you know, newer than the other one. You can see little Pika. He's got the color. Sorry, there's a glare, guys. I know my camera look, but try to hold it in a way where you can see it. He's so cute. Pika! I want you guys to just get an idea, you know what I mean? Let's look at... continue, and let's look at the Poke Index. Let's look at Char, because we looked at Char in the other one, and I love him. Char! Okay, so a little better. You know, it obviously got color, and you can tell it's, like, the quality's a little better. The screen, I don't know if the screen's a little bigger. Maybe it is the same size, but you can get a feel for it. And let's move on to the Analogue Pocket. Got that perfect little tear in the corner.
Ah! I gotta be careful. Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob!
Careful, SpongeBob! Careful, SpongeBob!
Sorry. I had coffee. It's fine. It's casual. Actually, I put my coffee in my protein... oh my god. In my protein shake. Can I just say... oh my god, look at my fingerprint. Like, what the heck? This case is, like, so sleek. I don't know why it feels so good, and no one probably cares about that, but... This might be the sexiest piece of technology I've seen in a long time. Look at it. This is, it says console black. So my brother got it in black. I don't know what other colors they sell it in. Maybe there's like a white one, but I do like the all black earthing. This is crispy. The Pokemon Special Pikachu Edition. Just want to take a moment to appreciate this vintage OG game. We got a couple others too that I might try. We got Zelda. Donkey Kong, which I used to play a lot of, and Disney Tarzan. Ooh, that just unlocked a crazy memory. Holy shiitake mushrooms, beans, and rice balls. Let's turn this on. You can watch it turn on again. Isn't this so amazing? So this is the Pokemon game. Pika! Oh my god, this is so amazing. Pikachu! Continue. Player John, that's my brother. So look at this. Do 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 do. Look at those graphics. I know, like, I feel like the camera isn't doing it justice. Oh my god, there you go. Okay, I turned down the brightness so you guys can see, like, look at this quality. Holy shit, sorry, that whole video, like, but when I turned down the brightness, you can really see. This freaking quality is insanely amazing. Like, I promise you, your old Game Boy never looked this good. So, let's go to the... Hold on. Yeah, let's go to the Pokédex. Hold on. So you guys can see. Charmander! Actually, my favorite Pokemon, so I kind of wanted to show him off a little bit. But look at that screen. And the screen is such a nice size, too. Like... This is amazing. Like, this is not sponsored, by the way. My brother bought this. They did not send this to me, but it should be sponsored because I'm obsessed with this. I already would 10 out of 10 recommend this. Oh, yeah, wait. Let's look at Jacob.
That's impossible!
Ooh-wee! Oh my god, this is so awesome! Okay, let's try another game. Okay, I want to try this Tarzan game because this is personally a game that I love. So, yet again, look at this screen. Like, I'm actually obsessed. I would definitely take this on, like, a plane, a car ride, a trip, just to hang out on the couch and play. Like, this really can reignite your, like, passion for Game Boy. Give you the little intro. Look at this. This is old school. Resume game. This is awesome. Let's see if we can... Oh no, resume. Collect 45 bananas. Oh god. Oh, and the snakes are like... Look, I already got bit. Two. Jeez, now I'm just gonna like get off. After I'm done filming this video, I'm just gonna get on and play. Look at this. Like, that is so beautiful. Okay, I gotta shut myself off or I'm gonna keep playing. Let's talk about overall thoughts on the Analogue Pocket. First of all, the packaging, 10 out of 10, very crisp, very sleek looking, sexy little packaging in Game Boy, I will say. The screen is absolutely beautiful. It kind of, I love that the like, the look and feel of it is vintage and old school and kind of keeps to that design. But at the same time, the screen is so updated and new. And your old school games look fantastic on it, as you guys saw with Tarzan and with the Pokemon game. I have to give this a 10 out of 10 if this is something you're interested in, playing your old school games. If you have a guy in your life, dad, goldfish, brother, boyfriend, that would be into something like this, what a great gift too for someone. Thank you guys for joining me. This is Piranha yet again. I'm a Twitch streamer. Make sure you hit the button, ding, 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 and subscribe. It's free, free 99, and you'll never miss a video. And stay tuned for my next video. I hope to do many more unboxings. I think this was so fun. And I'm gonna go play Tarzan right now. So I'll see you guys next time. Less darkness and light, which is really cool. But you can't really hit that sweet spot where, you know, the screen is, you know, it's old. I mean, what are you gonna do? Surfing Pika! Oh my god, this is so amazing. Pikachu!